Police say they've arrested the man who's the main suspect in 7 dollar store robberies in three different counties in just 9 days. Covington police arrested Wayne Patterson after a robbery at City Trends, a discount clothing store, last month. Police say Wayne Patterson also is suspected of showing a gun and robbing a Family Dollar General in Rockdale, Fulton, and Clayton counties at the end of July. Marissa?